Francisco e Bernardo. I work at the Portuguese utility, EDP, in the solution business, and I'm a business developer. We have a small pilot project running right now in Portugal with the battery container. And we are still testing the potential benefits that we can have for the grid. There are plenty of benefits that the grid operator can take from that. We are still evaluating it, but we heard about ancillary services, backup, and we have some steps to make in order to perform the economic assessment of those benefits. It's been a quite rich conference. We've been able to learn something about the market, systems that are in the mature phase. It's also important to be aware of what other players in the market are doing. We are all facing the same challenges, the same issues, and it's very important to be with those people in the networking sessions, not only in the presentation sessions, to share ideas and to discuss common topics. I think it's very interesting. It's a very rich opportunity to meet all these people, key players in the sector. We have here DSOs, regulatory authorities, of course manufacturers, also integrators, and it's a really, really opportunity to be with all those people during the coffee session and discuss important ideas for the sector.